Hey everybody, and welcome to Cambridge, Massachusetts. Today is Saturday, October 22nd, 2022. It is Head of the Charles Day 2. So basically I'm just gonna walk along the Charles here and just see what's going on. See all the boats are out. You can see the trees are somewhat changed, not very bright colors yet though, or I don't know if they're going to be. Try to keep along the fence here, get out of everybody's way. It is a bright, bright sunny day. Here's the Boston skyline. There is a little bit of haze to the sky, so the light is actually being subdued just a tiny bit. It's not just super bright in your face, but it is pretty bright. Look at this long line of boats here. I have to admit, I'm not too... I'm not too up on like what all these events are and everything. I just kind of capture the ambiance of the day. Here's some colorful trees here. I don't know if my microphone is picking up the... probably not over the sirens, but all the announcements on the river here. By the way, I don't know if you've noticed, but in the last few videos, I actually switched out to a different microphone. They actually sit in your ears like headphones, and they record the sound positionally, not just a mono input like that's built into the cameras. I feel like it captures the scenes more true to life this way. There's one of the boathouses along the Charles. Let's see what the name of this boathouse is. It is the Richard Day Resch Boathouse on 409 Memorial Drive, MIT Building W8. Some of these trees have some color to them over here. take a look at the boathouse from this side. This is a beautiful one. The cute puppy right there. This is a newish building here. I'm not sure what it's called. We can keep walking along the river on this dirt path. As you can see, there's a no bike sign. Actually, before I leave the path, I'll take a look backwards behind me. So you can see the bike path is above us. A better view of that building from over here. So what I think I'll do is, when we come around the corner, I'll go up on the BU bridge before continuing along.
Like, here's one that I think.
See, they have ore markers here. So you can figure rowing is really big in these parts on the Charles River. That bridge in the distance is the BU bridge, or the Boston University bridge. A lot of people line up there to get a view of the races. Almost perfectly walking speed with this boat right here. Let's take a look on the river and we'll continue along. There's the Hyatt Regency. This is a major one. Looks beautiful at night. They have it all lit up. This looks like it might be a starting point, maybe. Looks like they're kind of bunched up here. I believe there's a great view behind me, so we'll turn around for a sec. And continue. Well, we'll get a better view from the bridge. Here's the DeWolf Boathouse. There's a bunch of them along the Charles, mostly behind us now. So the idea today is to walk all the way to Harvard Square. I believe that's where a lot of the finish lines are. Okay, so we're almost to the base of the BU Bridge. I'm just gonna run up there. And then we'll continue along the path on this side. See, there's people up ahead bunched up already to spectate. Down here, but it was also growers. As we continue along the Charles. It has moved down closer to the river. As you see, lots of lookout spots to enjoy this day. This is a really nice one. lots of the rowboats are back here. Magazine Beach boathouse, or bathhouse, sorry. It's always nice to see Micro Center still in business. One of the few old electronic stores that's still around. So I think I'm going to stay on the street in this section. And we'll be back along the river, I think, on the next block. Getting back along the Charles now. I'm hoping I have enough space left, but I should, to make it all the way into Harvard Square to the Weeks Bridge. Passing over River Street, which goes into Central Square, I believe. Okay, I think we're just about a block away from the Weeks Bridge now, which is the finishing point for most of these rowers. So you can see they have the road closed today, so you can just walk out in the street. They closed this chunk of Memorial Drive down, both on Sundays, I believe. I don't know if they're still doing it. They do that through at least the summer. There's a Weeks Bridge now. You hear people cheering for the finishers. Okay, we're basically in Harvard Square now. We're coming up on the John Weeks Bridge, which is where everybody's finishing. We'll go up onto the Weeks Bridge.
I'm surprised you remember all of it.
Yeah, you are.
the buoys. The other one wouldn't go out.
It's good culture!
There's a student.
Let's go, Sal!
Let's go!
Just gonna head down here to the waterfront.
You guys are approaching weeds. There's a sharp turn on the other side. You're going to want to row continuously through the bridge with a lot of pressure on the board, a lot of pressure on the board. There's a sharp turn on the other side of the bridge. You're going to want to put a lot of pressure on the board. Good luck out there, guys.
Great job.
All right, guys, I guess I'm going to call the video here. I hope you enjoyed it. As always, if you like this video, make sure to hit the like button. If you like my content in general and haven't done so far, hit the subscribe button. Every subscription helps. And check out my photography at wayneoxfordphotography.com. And I'll see you next time. Bye.